Hello. I'm making my intro to the video. What you hear making noise? I'm telling them that I saved the stuff on my phone, so whenever I get off, I'm gonna start the video. Hey, what's up, y'all? I said I'm tagged already. I don't gotta keep saying that. Anyway, the first one is six random facts. This was hard because I'm like, come on, man. Well, so I just jotted down these things, so I'm gonna go through them. I don't like wet chicken. You can put that on the side. Let me make the choice on how much I want on it, but just give me my chicken. Make sure it's, because, you know, people, the chicken not even cook well, but you put a whole bunch of gravy on it. I cut it and I see red. That ain't cute. I don't want that.
Okay, well, I can agree with you there, because I don't like my food touching. I had grits the other day. I put them in a separate bowl. My eggs and bacon on one plate. Anything with runny sauce got going, something different.
Okay. Next thing.
Yeah.
I don't like black ink pens.
What the hell is that?
I don't like black ink pens, especially when you're signing stuff, like say you're making copies. Sometimes it's hard to tell which is the original.
I ain't got one for that.
Hold on one second. Let me pick up Sandy. Yes, I don't like black ink pens. That's what I said. Next thing, I love various fragrances throughout the house. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Now, I like those. I got like 25 plugins. I think my electric bill is high because I plug in plugins.
I like each room to smell different. I don't want to walk through the whole house and everything. Like, come on. Like, if you're in your bathroom, say your bathroom smelling like,
My bathroom smells like Skittles.
Where's that? It smell like Skittles?
Yeah, I had to change the one in the kitchen because you told me don't put no smells in the kitchen. You told me to put a neutralizer.
Yeah, put a neutralizer. You're going to put some flowery smell in you cooking. That's ill. That ain't cute.
I was smelling flowers and beef. You're not. I don't smell that no more.
Just put a little neutralizer in the kitchen. Yeah, so like, for example, there's certain smells I want in my bedroom. Soft, nice smells. I don't want no pungent lilacs and I don't know, some...
I use the two-headed ones, the ones that switch sides, the ones that switch smells.
Yeah, Febreze.
Papayas.
Febreze.
Like mango, papayas.
Yeah, you want that nice stuff in the bedroom. You know, you walk to the next room and smell.
Smell.
Oh, Lord, get out my face, Sandy. The next thing, next random fact. I'm a little bug and a neat freaking one. Now, what I mean,
I'm gonna get to it when I do it.
My thing is, like, I'm like a neat, those who've been around me, I'm in my house, my job, I'm very neat. But if I'm driving down the block and I'm eating something, I'll be quick to throw it out the window.
You are very meticulous.
You know, but that's weird though. I mean, I'll be outside. I'll throw something on the floor in a minute. I don't know. That's just weird. That's one fact about me.
I make my bed when my girl and my mom come over.
Yeah, I don't make my bed. My thing is, why I'm doing that? I'm going to get back in it. That's too much.
You're supposed to have a neat appearance. Just throw the rest of your house off.
That's for girls. Did I say that? Yeah, I said that's for girls. I'm a girl. I know I'm a girl. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Alrighty. I love Scrabble. Yes, that's another fact.
Oh, yeah. You ever played Bookworm?
Yes, I've played it. Yes.
Oh, I love it. Yeah, you should all love Scrabble. You pull out a damn dictionary and know every word.
So I love Scrabble. And the last... This ain't even a random fact, but I was stuck, y'all. I have over 12 tattoos, and that's, I want more. And by the end of time, my right arm is going to be a sleeve. I think sleeves are so sexy. Oh, my Jesus.
You going to tattoo your whole arm?
Yes.
It's going to be... tattoos and piercings.
Now, piercings, that's a bit much, you know. I don't want holes. Oh, my Lord, that is hilarious. Mm-mm, my ears. I'll tell you that. I can't...
piercings in freaky places, but I don't have any. I would like to get them, but
that ain't me talking, y'all. Y'all hear that? That ain't me talking. Okay, all right. That ain't me talking. The next part of this tag is this is kind of difficult. It was how much thing is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 things. I don't know if it was favorite things you wear, but I just did 8 things I must wear every day. First one is a bra. I gotta wear a bra. Even what you say? Shut up. I said a bra. I have to have a bra on. I mean, you know, I'm blessed and it's not cute walking outside without a bra.
I know what you mean. You got bouncy going on all the
It's not safe. Even if I take out the garbage, I mean, I've done it, you know, without it, but I just don't feel right. I feel like everybody looking at me. I don't like that.
yeah, I don't like my boys going free.
I don't like that. Next thing, panties. Yes. I know some people like to go, what you call that? What you call that?
Commando.
Commando? That's nasty to me. I gotta have panties on. Belt.
You wear panties? You better wear the flowers on or the pretty boy.
I do. I do Fruit of the Loom or Hanes Her Way. Yes, ma'am.
Cotton nylon.
Okay, that's a bit much now. Okay. A belt. I must have a belt on. Even my pants, they fit, but I don't feel right if I don't have a belt on.
I can't stand belts. I don't like closure around my waist.
Because I'd be afraid one day my button popped and what I'm going to do, walk around holding up my pants all day? I ain't got time for that.
You're anticipating your button popping.
Anything is possible.
Okay.
Deodorant. I must have deodorant on. I mean.
Oh, hell yeah. I need for everybody to do that. Put that on their list. I need for everybody to find a 24-hour deodorant and put it on immediately.
Like, I don't stink, but, you know, I don't stink, you know, and I didn't try.
I
ain't trying.
Nighttime too, if I'm going to bed.
I do that as well. You know, you perspire in the night. You know, stuff happens, you know.
You never know. I run across something once in a while.
Next thing, you know, sneakers. It's no specific for me, but people who know me, I wear sneakers every day. So that's something, yeah. Not nothing specific, but sneakers, yeah. Next thing.
I wear shoes,
some, but it's not. If it's necessary with, you know, where I'm going, depends where I am. But at work, I wear sneakers every day.
Yeah.
What you call it? Body sprays. Yes. Anybody knows me, I have a whole lot of body sprays.
And I like oil.
I like to smell different every day. I don't want to smell the same way all day. You know, some people have some people have one favorite perfume or two. I have a whole lot of different body sprays, so I like to smell different every day.
Yeah, I like oils, and I don't want nobody smelling like me all the time, so I hide them.
You hide them?
Because I don't want nobody to know the name. You come and you visit, and you say, oh, you smell good. I want to smell good. What's the name of that? I don't remember.
You don't remember?
You're
silly.
Kind of smell like me. I don't like that.
The next thing, baby powder. Yes, I wear baby powder every day. I ain't gonna tell you where I put it, but I wear it.
Baby powder make me think of flowers. Like
nah, but I have y'all ladies, I mean, y'all use like a powder puff. I use that. I don't take the canister and chuck it on me. I take a powder puff and I dab it where I want it to go. So it's just a dusting.
Man, this is a nosy ass tag.
And last but not least, socks. I cannot wear sneakers without socks. Some people do it.
Oh, yeah. No. 24/7, socks. 365, I'm an ankle socks. I don't give a damn if it's 32 below. I'm going to put some ankle socks on. I can't wear them long tube socks. That's
gotta have socks on.
Yeah, they're cold up my legs. I need ankle socks or no shoes, you know, because I can't.
Yeah.
And I hate for people to wear freaking ankle socks when you put, and they got their pants pulled up and they ashy ankles. I need somebody to handle that. Some lotion. I think everybody should carry at least a little bottle of lotion in their handbag, whatever, car, wallet, whatever, put something in there. That's your damn ankles off. That's nasty.
So that's about it. That's my tag. I'm gonna tag 4 people. So when you see your name scroll after this, ta-da! You're tagged. All right.
I do not belong in that tag.
Never, because you are in my video, so I ain't gonna tag you.
Oh, okay. I'm already in it.
For y'all who don't know who that is, that's Southern Comfort. All righty. Say bye.
Bye.